These days, what I always do whenever I'm doing anything musical or whether I'm going to do, you know, performance, the question I always ask is, what would Bowie do? For me, Bowie is somebody who's really been very dignified in his career. He's really, really always been on the edge of things. He's always been slightly ahead of everybody else. And I really respect him. So, you know, I always think about, okay, what would he say? What would he do? You know, what would his next move be? You know.